My name's Valentina Rizzi, and I am a scientist working at the European Food Safety Authority in the field of zoonotic diseases. Today, I'm going to talk about Salmonella infections in humans. Salmonella is a bacterial agent responsible for the disease called salmonellosis, affecting over 100,000 people in the European Union each year. Usual symptoms are fever, diarrhea, and abdominal cramps. Salmonella is commonly found in the intestinal tract of a wide range of domestic and wild animals, which result in a variety of foodstuff as source of infection, mainly eggs and meat from pigs, chicken, and turkeys. Salmonella can spread from animals to humans through consumption of contaminated food which is not properly handled and cooked. To combat Salmonella, it is necessary to reduce it in animals and derived products in order to make food safer for consumption. To protect consumers, the European Commission has already adopted an integrated approach to food safety from farm to fork, with decision makers and scientists working together to fight Salmonella. In addition, at the European level, the situation of Salmonella in humans, animals, food and feed is monitored annually. The joint actions implemented at the European level have already reduced the number of salmonellosis cases in humans by almost 50% in the last 5-year period. And it is assumed that this reduction is mainly due to the successful implementation of salmonella control programs in poultry populations, and in particular in laying hens of Gallus gallus. In addition to the control measure implemented at European level, you can do something to avoid and to prevent salmonella infection by cooking properly eggs and meat and by following basic hygienic rules during food preparation, for example, by washing hands and by keeping separated raw food from cooked products.